dropping?
He dropped him. He feels great. Dude, I couldn't see this deer for it. Like, it was like, we've had him here for 30 minutes. I couldn't see him until 5 minutes ago. And he came in here and Tripp told me to let him get no farther. I said, no, because I'm going to lose him. He said, shoot him. I dropped him, bro. He stuck right on his back, man.
Tell them how many deer we've seen.
We've seen 15 deer in 2 hours, 3 hours, 3.5 hours. It's crazy.
Seven.
Six.
Yep, he ain't got a brow.